to Dave J.
Motivation for me has been telling me what I could not be.